Yeah, I hear they're like Lord of the Rings without the budget. I hope you're coming in too.
Hello! A is for apple. B is for...
Actually, yes, I did. And we're here. I saw MüSH for the last couple fucking shows. Those guys are badass, seriously. Nothing but fucking rock. Rock and roll. Those guys fucking rock ass. Seriously.
Well, I don't know. I mean, there's rumors going around that they're actually...
You know what? I couldn't really figure that out. I couldn't really figure that out, so I can't be honest with you. I couldn't figure out whether they're gay or not. Like, seriously, I really couldn't. The way they're dressed, certain stigmas attached to them, I just don't know. But they still rocked out. And they still were hardcore as fuck. And they were the shit. And I don't like fucking gay people. But I like MüSH.
I'm not feeling the ABBA.
What is it about it?
We need a Swede. I feel the need
for a Swede.
For a Swede.
Where are we gonna find a Swede?
Oh, Swede! He smells of spice.
He looks really funny. We don't need a poser.
Snagged in your zippers or you're gagging on a Snickers. You'll think about me then, won't you, fella? I got a collection of charred bodies. I got a collection of charred bodies. Flinting with my pitchfork. Well, imagine that, just stub your toe. Do you think it was just bad luck? Well, my evil shows on many toes. You uncomprehending fox, dragging you down in my underwear. You'll bathe in your own bile. My
my powers are imperceptible. Welcome to my unholy shit pile.
Oh, for Kevin's sake.
I can't stop playing with myself.
What are you? Are you here again? Are you? What the fuck are you doing here, Hester?
You ever? You sleep with that fucking camera?
What do you do? What's the deal? I don't understand this, dude. I'm sick of this. I have got attorneys the size of him. You see this guy right here? I've got attorneys that big, okay? And I got a whole slew of them. And you know what they're gonna do? They're gonna crawl up your ass, Hester, and they're gonna sue you. So you just keep filming. Just keep filming. Come on, keep filming. Come on, huh? Film this. Can you do that? Can you film this, please? Can you please? Seriously. Can you film that, Hester? What are you doing?
I heard you could break dance.
Maybe.
Somebody lay out a beat. Somebody lay out a beat for the man. Quick.
I bumps. I've forgotten how to pop and lock, man. That's the best thing I can do right there. That will freak you out. If you put some like delay on that, that will freak the kids out. They won't even know what to do with that shit. Then I can bring it around here. Watch this. Then I slow it down right here. Right there is when I slow it down. And if you zoom in on that later in the post-production, it's going to look fucking freaky, man. You're not going to know. You're not going to know what hit you. See that? Do you see that one? Did you fucking see that shit? I can't stop it now. Somebody stop. It's got its own momentum. Stop it, Tim. It can't stop it. Stop. You stopped it. You stopped it. He stopped it.
He's David Lee Roth! And he'll kick your ass! With a flying leap kick thing! And a little wow! Wow! Steve Perry, out cold!
That there white snake guy?
Give me a fucking break! Engelbert Humperdinck?
He's the undisputed king, Diamond Dave. Spandex and leather forever!
Okay.
Girl, her teeth are shining bright. She loves her mom and dad and Jesus Christ. She can drop you dead in her tight pink dress, and the boys can't help but stare at her brand new breasts. Freckles on your forehead. I like the freckles on your nose. I like the freckles on your nipples. I like the freckles on your toes. Just looks so good.
I know what he means.
You can see her rose tattoo when you lick her ass. I like to make it wiggle and watch her cellulite jiggle. It's night, and her mama's kind of scared, 'cause her hair's dyed white, and she's got edible underwear. I like your nipples on my forehead. I like your nipples on my nose.
them with my toes. Oh, so good.
I know what he means. I know what he means.
Bruce superpowers. Dangerous on the Danjo. TJ Flynn.
Thank you.
of robbing guys. Match made in heaven, won't you agree? They'll rot in hell, just wait and see. Just wait and see.
Potatoes, leave room for my chocolate pie. Take a stab at that lovely meat dish. If you don't, I'll surely cry. Look at all this food I've cooked for you. To make my world renowned.
Hey, so what'd you guys think of the MüSH show tonight, huh?
Wow.
Huh?
I've seen Motley Crue 84, 78, 63. They're no Motley fucking crew. David, I want to hear them talking any shit about David Lee Roth. That guy with the no hair. Don't ever see this band.
What should you hear?
What he said.
The guy with the drums. Not bad build. I'm not saying I'm gay, but it's not a bad build.
Yo, dude, you here to see MüSH?
Oh, yeah, dude. They made my scrotum explode. I thought my pancreas was going to South America. Man, they're incredible. Dude, you gotta see them.
Yeah!
Yo, sir, you here to see MüSH tonight?
No, I'm here to see Jackal, dude.
Hey, so you here to see MüSH tonight?
MüSH? What the hell is MüSH? Isn't Pantera here? The hell with this.